on.
Well, I was born and I was made by the hands of marmalade. I got legends in my blood, I got Indians in my veins. And in the year of 44, Grandpa went away to war. He went to Hitler's house and kicked in the door. There began the way I was made. And in the year of 47, that Rui girl came down from heaven. In 48, a bride and groom in love on their honeymoon. And they weren't doing nothing wrong, but it's how my mother came along. And here I am with words and song, singing about the way I was made. Sing it with me now. Whoa, it feels so good to have your blood in my veins. Do it again. Whoa, it feels so good to have your blood in my veins. And my daddy was a country kid. He loved to smoke and hunt and fish. And mom, she was a city babe, a pretty little girl who never ate. They met at school with broken hearts and healed each other from the start. Man and woman, play your part. And now we're closer to the way I was made. Sing it with me. Whoa. Take it down for a second. Legend says our family tree grows black and white in Indian leaves. And if the history books are right, none of us are really white. In fact, I think that means that everybody's blood is just the same. Sing it with me one more time. Whoa! For singing. One more. Okay, all right.